Hi, Libby here at Touch of Happiness Massage. Do you feel like you are dependent on porn as your only gateway into arousal and horniness? Do you want to quit using porn? Do you feel like maybe there is more available to you in terms of arousal and pleasure? Millions of people use online porn as a way to make arousal quick, efficient and effortless. But often porn monopolizes your attention so completely that you just forget to actually enjoy your own sensual body. There's a lot of videos and a lot of information out there with great advice on why you should cut ties with porn. But what do you do after that? How do you replace that experience? Are you just doomed to a life devoid of pleasure or obsessively exercising as a replacement for self-pleasuring? How do you retrain your mind and your body so that you can experience arousal, pleasure, horniness, which are all supernatural states and desires in your body, without needing that crutch of porn? Quitting cold turkey works for some people, but for a lot of the clients that I work with, that wall is just too high to get over all at once. So here is a ladder to help you get out of that porn pit. It involves rewiring your body and your mind to focus more on the physical and erotic sensations in your own body rather than purely visual stimulation. So the foundation principle is really simple. Stand up and move whilst you watch. Raise your laptop screen or your phone screen up, prop it up on a bookshelf, a chair, a table, whatever, so that it's at eye level when you're standing up. I'd say 98% of the people that I work with masturbate and watch porn whilst they're sitting or lying down. So standing up is a really simple hack to interrupt those habits, those patterns, and those neural pathways that are so ingrained when it comes to the behavior and the association of watching porn. The shift from horizontal, motionless masturbation to vertical, active masturbation will feel a bit weird at first, but I guarantee that you will become more aware of new and different sensations in your body. Keep your movements simple. Let your knees be relaxed, not locked out. Make sure your thighs and your butt cheeks are relaxed. Try moving your hips from side to side as well as back and forth. Let your hands and your feet have a little bit of movement every now and then. Make sure that your jaw is nice and relaxed as well. The second part involves switching your attention back and forth between the screen and the porn and the sensations that you can feel in your body. So take 5 deep breaths whilst watching the screen and then either pause the video or just turn around and look away and take 5 more deep, slow breaths whilst still playing with yourself but focusing on the physical sensations that you can feel in your body. At first, you might not be able to feel very much, and that's really normal, but a helpful technique here is to focus on one area of your body each time that you turn around. So start from the legs, then the pelvis and the genitals, the belly, the chest, the arms, the shoulders, up through the neck, and then the head and face. Keep alternating back and forth with your attention on the screen and the attention in your body. You'll notice that gradually with practice and time, you're able to spend longer with yourself, with your own erotic sensations than with the screen. So So once you've begun training yourself to pendulum between watching the porn on the screen and focusing your attention in the delicious sensations of your own body, the next step is to make every other masturbation experience a porn-free one. In the self-pleasuring experiences where you do use porn, continue to do the alternating back and forth between the screen and your body. So that's it, a ladder out of the porn pit and into embodied pleasure. Try it out, let me know your experiences in the comments below. And remember, subscribe to my channel for more delicious videos to help you maximize your sex life.